So you want to re-get tentacle with Atomic Pro? For whatever reason, it's okay, it's easy. So let's start. Open the end panel, go to Atomic Pro and create an empty rig. And remember, you can do this if the tentacle is attached to your model, to your character or whatever. You just create your rig normally and then follow the steps from here on. You don't need to create another empty rig. You just create your rig for your model and continue from here on. Right now I'm using Blender 4 and the add-on version is 3.69 if I'm not mistaken. So let's continue. Click on the add limb and add a chain spline IK. Here I just need to match the rig to my model, correct a few things, and click on the first limb, and in the limb options I can change how many bones should include in my tentacle, and the more bones you add it looks smoother and it looks much more realistic, but if you add too much bone it's a pain to animate later. So I put it 5 in there and then click on OK. Now my tentacle contains 5 bones. Now just simply click match to rig and I have the rig right now. Okay, go to the object mode, then click on tentacle, shift click on your rig, go to the skin. I use voxelized type 2 with resolution of 10. It had a great result. You can use other types of skinning. Whatever works best for you, it's okay. Because every model is different from each other, and for your human character, maybe you need to use another engine in order to have a better rigging for the character, and along the way, you need to add the tentacle to your model. Also, you can use voxel heat diffuse skinning add-on if you have it. I don't have it installed right now, so I just use voxelized type 2. Resolution 8, I think, is okay too, but I use 10. Let's bind. Okay, select the rig, go to the pose mode, and as you can see, our tentacle is rigged. We have some controllers here and there that can control our rig. Let's just put it in front. Okay. All these controllers can control our movement. It's a chain, but it's also perfect for tentacle, and we can actually make a quick animation. Let's just set this and place a keyframe for location. Not bad. Move all the keyframes and let's just reset the pose for the first keyframe. Something like this. Animation needs to work, obviously, but I just wanted to show you that how you can use the controllers. As you can see, you can control your tentacle easily with these controls. Okay, it was pretty easy. If you liked the video, hit a like and subscribe to the channel. And if you have suggestions on videos and tutorials, just tell me on the comment section below. I try to make a video for your suggestion as soon as I can. So have a great day. Bye bye.